And we're back. I'm Eddie.
I'm Andrew.
It's two bros.
One game.
So, Matt, what's today's game?
We are playing Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception.
Oh!
Numero tres. Well, we already played number one and two, so let's finish this all off. Oh, tag team.
Tag team action.
Wait,
player?
You can play two player? Oh, wait, that's only online.
Oh, yeah, man.
Very easy.
Hey, I'm not a good guy. I'm not a bad guy.
No, you're not an easy player. you're not a goodie. That doesn't make sense. I just said,
yeah.
I was trying to play like, you're not easy. You're not too easy.
I'm very easy.
You're da easy.
No, that's not how it works, man.
Cut all this part. This is going to take even longer.
Oh, wow, really?
Finally.
Alrighty.
All men dream.
You didn't put subtitles, Eddie.
Nope.
Oh, there you go. Everything's all good, Eddie.
Those who dream by
night. Hold on.
Oh my god.
In the dusty recesses of their minds.
Wake up. Yeah, so we're playing Uncharted 3.
Because
we played the first two.
Yeah, we've got to continue Drake's story.
Nathan Drake's
because
story.
Because number four
that's when we're,
is already out.
Dangerous,
for a while.
Ages ago. And I finished it.
Act their dream with
came out last month and I finished it.
Tee! Oh, wow. I'm surprised we're starting here. Oh, look, it's Drake and.
It's Sully.
Sully.
The plane.
Our best friends together.
Best friends for life.
Forever. Sully and Drake.
BFFs.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever. Forever and ever!
Sully and Drake.
Sully and Drake. Them in their suits. Is that us? Are you Sully?
I'm Drake.
I'm Drake.
You're Sully.
You're
playing
older.
Drake, so therefore I'm Drake.
You're older.
I'm playing Drake, so therefore I'm Drake.
Am I a plane now?
You are a plane. I ride you.
Whee!
While I'm beside you.
You go. Not diggity.
Hands up.
Oh, hands up. Alright.
I'm the bald guy from... Trans
yourself,
Jason
though?
Stateman. Oh, I'm Jason Stateman. It is.
Oh yeah, you're a comedian.
Me. Nice warm welcome.
You're a funny man.
First me.
Clean. Yeah, you.
Thought you were funny.
My apologies.
Arr. I got your prick business
oh,
guy.
Oh look, it's the guy from
Mr. Sullivan.
Who was Doctor and Who and then the bad guy
Mr.
in
Drake.
That TV show that you liked
that's
the girl.
Right. Do you
David
have
Tennant.
David Let's, Tennant.
See the money
Hello,
first.
Tennant.
Cutter.
Cutter. I'm David Tennant.
What's going on?
Okay.
You're giving us money.
You're giving us money because we're selling some shit.
Oh, British pounds.
It's all there.
That's more expensive.
Why are we selling stuff? I thought
now
we were...
I see it.
We found something, for, and then we're going to give it away to him.
Oh.
Drake's ring.
If I may ask, how did you
dollar,
talk
dollar.
Into this?
Dollar, dollar, yeah.
Ching, ching, a bling, bling, bling. You gotta make that dollar bill.
Hold on. You're just embarrassing yourself.
Sully,
I'm Shane O'Mac.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talks.
Here comes the money. Money.
Dollar, dollar. Dollar, dollar. Ching, ching, bling, bling. Cut the chatter. You ain't talking money, then you're talking O'Mac.
So you're, no, so you're an old man.
I'm a
40-year-old man. He still dances like he was 20.
Woo!
You're embarrassing yourself.
I'm not embarrassing. No one can see me.
What the hell are you
I can.
To
only
pull?
You. And I'm never embarrassed
Perhaps
towards
I
you.
Be asking you.
I can do it.
This is bullshit.
Yep. You weirdo.
Deals off.
You're
now.
A weirdo. Oh,
you?
Deals off, Eddie.
You can tell your client you blew it. Come on, Nate. Let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot some people.
Give me the ring. Take the case. And walk out of here like gentlemen.
No.
While you still can.
Jason Stateman, get your hands off me.
I don't get it. Why did they not like the deal?
Well, I wasn't paying attention. We were looking at
well,
ourselves.
I thought you meant to know this.
I don't remember. Played this a while ago.
Don't you know every game?
Bar fight!
Bar fight!
Get ready to play, Eddie.
He punched me. I wasn't even ready.
Grab an 8-ball.
I want to grab an 8-ball.
Oh, K.O.
Grab an 8-ball.
You win.
You can't leave yet. You gotta knock out that guy before.
Jeez. Holy
oh,
shit.
Shit.
That's a big fella. Go.
Nope.
Bad idea, Grande. Oh, shit. Table for one?
Get him.
Get him.
Oh. Let's continue. Oh, it's chapter one, Eddie.
Oh shit, I'm gonna fight.
Another round for the big
Throw
boy.
I did it. break it, will ya? Gonna kill some, knock out some British people.
Yeah, gonna fight club.
Fight club.
I am the club.
I am the club. Time to play the club. Time to play the club. Yeah.
Oh, oh, dude.
That ain't happy,
speak
mate.
To your mother with that tongue. Oh, look at that. Everyone's knocked out. Now, where's Big Man?
Oh. Ouch. There he is. Speaking of the devil.
Take gross. A piss, mate. That's disgusting.
Gross.
Man. That's nasty.
Ugh.
Come on.
That's nasty.
Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you.
You're gonna kick him in the balls.
Yep. Alright.
Oh, that didn't work, Eddie.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Why not?
This toilet's disgusting.
It is, man.
Oh, shit.
He's done. Oh, nope.
I'm the Incredible Hulk.
Oh, I got knocked the fuck out.
Let's do that shit again.
Oh, shit. Hit me!
Hit me!
Shit, I thought it.
Stop it!
Yes!
Oh, my nose!
Not that beautiful face!
Oh, no!
Oh, gross!
Ouch. Oh!
K.O. Oh! What a shit way to be KO'd.
Lost my pride.
Yep.
Oh my god, man! I was like, where
are
we
going? Aw, Stateman's back.
Crap.
Damn it.
Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh no, they're attacking you again.
Oh no, we're gonna lose it. He's gonna take it.
Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
I ain't a Yank.
Hey. Stay down.
Stay down, mate. You don't want a piece of this stay British up. Ass.
Stay down, mate.
Stay down, old chap. You don't want none of this chap. You want none of this British ass. Oh, it's a female.
It's your mother.
Hello, Victor.
Hello, Victor.
Still wallowing in the gutter.
Wait, your mother's British and your dad's Yank?
Yeah.
Not very.
That's not your mum.
Oh, I thought it was your mum.
Should have known you'd be behind this.
That's the lady from 007.
Same cocky little
humorless laugh.
Cocky little shit.
Oh, stab me.
Fuck, is she the penguin? Did she get that knife from her umbrella?
Yeah, mate.
What the fuck?
Yeah, she's an ugly old hag.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh.
Shut up.
He's dead. Oh, they're both dead.
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlowe, we have to get you out of here.
And that's the end of Uncharted, Eddie.
And that's the end, guys!
Actually, number 4 never actually happened.
We're actually dead now, and that's it. So, good luck, and see you guys later.
Bye!
Bye!
Now let's go flashback to when Nathan was a kid.
Whoa! We're gonna meet your mother, the blonde.
No, you're gonna know how you met freaking Sully. How you and got. You're gonna meet young Sully. He's a young plane.
Andrew, you just said how we're going back in time. Sully's really old.
Yes, he's
gonna old. You're gonna meet young Sully. Yeah. When he's 30, touching Drake.
Yes.
Inappropriately.
There's Nathan, little Nathan.
Young Nathan. Where's Sully?
20 years.
I'm your ago. Father, aren't
Eddie,
I?
Eddie, 20 years before you. 20 years before Eddie. A little 5-year-old boy.
And you were just 4-year old.
I'm a little 4-year old. Had a big ass. Still do.
Yeah, and big nose too, man.
What's that gonna do there, you fat fuck?
Alright.
Drake was never a Marine. Drake was Nicolas Cage.
Oh, you're right.
So young Nicolas Cage, when he had hair, and when not an eagle on his head.
Did he? Did he always have hair?
When he was younger, yeah. Then he started getting bald.
Go.
Oh, mummy!
Are you my mother?
These cases.
Hey,
Mom?
Museo
cierra en 15
minutos.
Nope.
Un muto, please.
Un momento. Capitán.
Ay, capitano.
Yo quiero un leche.
From your tete.
There's the thing.
Oh, I found the ring.
Whoa.
Oh, wait, this is like about Francis.
Young Nave had freckles on his face?
Yeah, then he lost them all.
How do you, dirty? Oh, he's just a dirty little boy.
Crap. Why does he want the ring?
Because the ring's important. You never meet his dad.
What does his mother do?
Mom died.
Oh, there's Sully. Look at him, predatory.
Look at him, he's so young. He's
so predatory.
I will get that young boy.
He's like, I'm just not looking at you, young boy.
Look how young and attractive he looks.
I'm just looking around. And young boy's like, oh god. Yep, please move away. Oh, yes. Getting closer. He's cornered now.
Look at my dirty mustache.
You know, made this real go real bad.
You're the one that did it, big boy.
So did you, man.
I just played with it.
It's Drake's parents.
They're dead.
Te agarré. Ratita callejera.
Oh, sorry. Whoa,
whoa. Ah, gringo.
It was this guy, the one that was gonna... It was this guy who was gonna, like...
Well, you're gonna get raped.
Raped him.
No, daddy, no!
Stop.
Look, he can't even walk properly anymore. His ass got hurt real deep. Climb, homie. Yeah, that's when Nathan Drake started becoming a real monkey. Get inside.
Do it like we do it on Discovery Channel.
Come do it up.
Do it like we do it like animals, Eddie.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Fuck like rabbits.
Yeah.
Go, monkey boy. Keep climbing. Come up again.
Oh. Such a monkey.
Ah. We, this country. This country, we don't have hair. Oh, his wallet. He's gonna steal his wallet.
Gracias. Yeah.
I remember, like, we went to Taco's. And it was like this baby was like staring right into me. Fucking staring right into my soul.
And you got really scared.
Yeah, I had black eyes. Yeah. I don't know if you can even die as a kid.
I don't think you can. It doesn't make you die yet. Come on, get up here.
Oh, I thought you're gonna slip and fall.
And now it's time to kill suicide yourself. Jump it. Go, do it, mate.
Do it! Oh, you actually can! But it didn't show him die.
You can't show kids die.
Oh, I'm a young and
Oh, dude, she looks nice.
Oh. He just stole his wallet.
Yep.
Haha, sucker! Now I've got your wallet, old man.
And your money. And your identity.
And your girl.
Good luck trying to get out of this country. I am now Sullivan.
I am now Victor Sullivan.
I like how he's running, he's gonna get caught.
Yeah.
There we go.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
That's what I thought. Don't try to run.
Whatever, old man.
How do you catch up?
It's Sully. He's a plane.
Don't call me that. What you're talking about, old man?
Hey.
Yeah, old man. I don't know what you're talking about.
Really
old man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. You got pretty fucking close to me. What the fuck, man?
I thought you were going back.
What the fuck?
You picked the wrong guy.
Kid. The key.
My mustache is really sexy.
The girls love it when I go down on them.
Rubs their clit.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh?
Sleight of hand.
It's funny because Sully knows where you are, man. He's a plane. He's like, I'm always watching. Like, imagine Sullivan Noble. It's like this. It's above you. Alright, where are we going now?
You just jump to your death.
Away!
Batman! Batman!
Away!
You go straight to the rope.
Did you do a barrel?
You jump to the rope.
Did you see him do the barrel?
Yeah.
That was great. Come on. Go
away!
Get up there, kid.
Go die again.
Gonna go higher.
Let's go do a replay.
Ready?
Dumb day, my life! Mother!
Let's replay it again. You ever lived though?
Yeah, I always did.
It didn't disappear.
And there's a song called Replay.
Oh yeah, what does it do?
It goes like, I like replay. Boop, 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 replay.
Andrew?
Is that what goes, Eddie?
I don't know.
I'll
that sounds very fucking bad.
Nah, I sounded pretty good.
That sounds actually pretty shit, man.
I sounded pretty good.
And then Sullivan's like still hovering above and just lands. Told you, kid. You know.
Told you, kid. I'm always spying on ya.
Holy shit, how'd you get here? Now it's time to ride me, child.
Get on my back.
Like, they end the story with a child on that fucking dog. You know what I'm talking about, do you?
No.
Look who it is.
Oh, fuck me.
A filthy little stray that made off with your wallet. Look.
A little bastard you are.
Oh, shit.
Shit, more suits.
Come on, son. You haven't got a chance. Just hand it over.
Wait. I don't get it.
Sully's evil. But no. Then he's like, wait, I like little boys.
Oh, fuck.
So I'm going to be a good guy now. Huh.
Hey, magic.
What ring?
What ring? Ah, cheeky little bastard.
Slap him in the face.
Hey!
Who do you think you are, boy?
That's child abusement. I don't care what a child thinks.
Stop him!
See you in the future, suckers!
Oh my god, you guys are bad.
What do I pay you for?
Oh.
Play with children?
Andrew?
Run!
Oh, catch me.
Oh.
I deserve to be caught.
No, that's what really happened.
No, run upstairs, boys. Holy crap, man.
Rapist. What do I pay you guys?
I can't believe people...
I pay you to steal kids! Kidnap children!
Oh, wow.
Oh, no. My class.
Oh, God. They're catching up! Run, kid! Run!
I failed.
They're coming for you! Dude, why did both of them go the same goddamn way?
Oh. My course was stealing
kids. Ah! Rape!
Can I get it? Nope.
Let go!
Damn it! My college degree of kidnapping children has failed.
Wait, what? There's people on the roofs now? What the fuck is this?
You know they all came from. They did a course called Kidnapping Kids.
Oh!
Oh,
holy shit!
That guy's pretty good.
Holy crap!
The guy has a diploma in that.
Yeah, he's got a diploma in kidnapping. Oh!
Get away from me!
Stop and then men grab you. Oh, fucking
jump!
Ooh. Get up quick!
Come on.
Go!
Hey, look at the Mexican song!
Arriba!
Arriba! Oh shit!
Oh, god.
He's right behind me!
Oh god!
Oh crap! Eddie, get to the top!
Oh god, get quick! Holy shit! Holy shit, they're shooting bullets now!
Why are they shooting you now? Come on, you meant to go up.
I thought I could get down the ledge.
That was retarded.
Huh?
Like, you already put a foot on it. The hell are you now?
What?
What the hell? You didn't do this before!
Yeah, I did.
Where are we?
Oh god, they're coming for me! My sweet, sweet gam gams.
I guess you made it, but then you didn't make it.
Yeah, I made it, but I didn't make it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, then we get down.
Sully! He saved you. With his mustache.
Why is Sully saving you, though?
He likes this mustache.
He likes little children. He doesn't want to hurt them. He wants
to
take.
Run up to the top of the yellow blocks!
Go. Yeah. Run, little child, run.
Run. Don't let those kidnapping...
Catherine's coming for you. Actually her henchmen.
Oh, shit.
Oh! Oh!
to the table! I am the table! I'm gonna say that.
The table!
Oh, shit. How's he still okay?
I don't know, dude.
Oh, oh shit!
Get off the bed.
Come on, mate.
He grabbed the invisible...
Ah, you made it! You made it! What the hell?
He grabbed the invisible right man! He grabbed the air and was like, I caught you now, boy!
Over the bed!
Hey, no... I don't know how I jumped that far.
Gravity doesn't exist. Gravity doesn't exist for me.
What the fuck? I love this. This is great. Oh. This is the greatest thing I've ever done. Go. Oh shit. Go.
I don't think they stopped.
Nope.
Uh oh.
It's gonna break. That guy died.
Well, that's gonna go in that paycheck.
Oh wow, they're shooting bullets. I got hit.
Yeah, you got scraped. Oh crap. That was the wrong way.
Oh. He was gonna backhand me.
Yeah, they.
Oh, and they do it again.
And they cut it out.
What the fuck?
Oh my god! Oh shit! Left. Jump out. Whee!
Gravity doesn't exist for me.
It just reminds me of
Oh my god! He just killed a guy.
He's like that E3. He just hovers.
Yeah.
I got it. You're not gonna shoot me, aren't ya? Whoops.
You right, kid. I don't think you have the balls to shoot me.
You know,
like I said, you don't have the balls.
Andrew, why would the kid be scared of shooting if I just killed two people?
Yeah. I knew you didn't have the balls to Sully, how do you always get here? He's a plane!
E3.
Brother Nero. Brother Nero.
Oh, I don't know why he's calling Jeff Hardy. I don't know. I think Brother Nero. Jeff Hardy's now Brother Nero.
I think Matt Hardy's going crazy.
I think that hairstyle made him go crazy. Who's going to take it from him?
Come on, kid.
I've done it by now.
You know, actually, that's not a ring. That's a cock ring.
Or your small penis.
You see?
It's a child's cock ring.
Sick Parvis Magnus. It means greatness from small beginnings.
Hey, like a penis! I was gonna say, because he's a little kid. But hey, he's like, yeah, straight face dude. Oh my god, great.
From small beginnings, Eddie.
Yeah.
It becomes greatness.
Much larger. It becomes a.
Would you come with me, Sully? We just need a plane.
Don't worry, small.
I got you to
come on, kid. I am the plane.
That's the end. The reason Drake is that and Victor Sullivan's story.
Yep. And we're back.
I wonder if we're really dead.
And he just did it for lies.
He's a good guy.
I knew it.
All right, lads.
Love is great.
I bet you were gonna put a silencer on that thing.
Sully, you've got no sense of drama.
My man.
And that's the end, because that was Drake's deception.
That's the end. Yeah,
found out that Drake lied to the girl, gave him the wrong ring. We're all good.
And we're all good.
The end. This is a pretty fun game.
Yep.
I like it.
Yep. Get ready for number four.
Can't wait for number four when we go back to a child and I'm running from predators again.
This time, we're together. Brothers running away from men.
Oh, you're right, because you have a brother there. Oh, dude, this is going to be so sick.
It's going to be so sick.
Well, I'm Eddie.
I'm Andrew.
It's 2 vs. 1 game. See you next time.
Bye.
Oh my god, that was the best.
Faster, stronger.
What's that go?
Stronger, faster.
Take this, haters. That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger.